Parliamentarians have raised the red flag on EcoCash transaction premiums and the existence of new bond notes on the parallel market following complaints from the public. Legislators raised the issue during a parliamentary portfolio committee hearing where they sought clarity from the Central Bank Deputy Governor, Dr. Kupukile Mulambo.
The way you are saying, really, you are not in control, because monies are found in streets, banks of money. You mean to say that you don't even know that the money is in the parallel market?
Get $60. Is it because the RBZ, you are supposed to be supervising the commercial banks, but you don't seem to be in control of the whole thing?
Are you serious? Is it your first time to hear that outside there is really new notes?
However, Dr. Mulambo indicated that the central bank is not part of the parallel market, adding that issues regarding EcoCash agents need to be addressed for the good of the transacting public.
We are not playing in the parallel market, number one. Number two, the truth that I know is that we don't interact with the public directly. We interact with the public through the commercial banks.
But you supervise these banks?
Exactly. So therefore, we supervise commercial banks, and who their clients are. We also want to, if there's some suspicious transactions, we want them to report that to us. Well, I'm aware of the EcoCash issue, and it's something that clearly needs to be addressed. The issue of pricing and so forth that need to be addressed, and we're doing the same thing with the foreign exchange bureaus, to try and see if we can deal with the issue of pricing. But clearly remember that for a long time, the central bank had no instruments to deal with those kinds of activities because we did not have a monetary policy to speak about. Now that we have a fully fledged, we have a monetary policy of some sort, this is time now that we will have enough instruments to deal with, because all the time we've been using what is called moral suasion. But now we can go beyond that.
The public has raised concern over premiums being charged by EcoCash agents who are demanding between 30% and 60% per transaction. Bruce Chawanda, CBC News, Harare.